Okay, so really bored out here, right? And you know what? I've decided I can vlog my experience for you. So I left the house roughly like 3 hours ago, and dude, I found like 2 mushrooms and like I picked them up and stuff. I mean, I've seen more, but they look pretty dead. Also, I got lost at one part. Yo, I should have vlogged that. That would have been cool. And like, see, it's because I was being very lazy and I didn't want to go this one way, and which I knew where it would take me. I'm gonna continue the route, and I'm like, you know, if I continue this way, I'll probably find it because it looks like it led somewhere. And turns out it didn't really. And I was just like in this one area, and like I almost fell in the water at one point. That would have been really bad. Thankfully though, I didn't. It's kind of considering walking through the water to get to the other area. When I go past it, I'll show you what I mean. And like, I was like, oh, I'm like gonna die, bro. Well, maybe not die, but like get wet. And like, I didn't even know where I was. Actually though, don't even know where I am right now. It's no, still I'm in the coastal tree somewhere past Lake Otis, like kind of in the direction of like your house, Sasha. At least I think I'm gonna show you this, Sasha. Don't know if I'm showing this to someone else. Well, hello there, human. My voice, still pretty dead. Wasn't able to go to the volleyball game yesterday though, so I can't really use that as an excuse. Although it was kind of dead all week because I'd gone to events, but it's all right, don't worry about that. And anyways, my mushroom quest, it's pretty unsuccessful. I want a red mushroom and I have 2 like brown mushrooms. Put them in a canasta that my mom usually uses for tortillas. So like, I'm gonna have to clean that up. Ooh, I can go 2 ways. I think I'm gonna go right. I don't know. Well, if I get lost, I don't know. It's like, I don't know exactly where I am, but at the same time, I don't feel lost. It's just a really strange experience out here, man. I don't know. And like, I've been listening to my music. Oh my gosh, whenever I found the mushrooms, so I sit on the ground, you know, to like kind of dig out the mushrooms, like, cause like to find like the mycelium under. Honestly, when I'm digging, I don't even know what the heck I'm looking for. I'm just there poking, not really poking, but you know, digging the dirt. And it's like, I just see more dirt, rocks. I come across worms and it's like, ah, worms. You know, if I find another mushroom, I shall vlog that experience for you too. Kind of, I don't know what I'm doing really. And like, so much dirt under my nails. I don't know if you can see it, but like it's bothering me. I kind of took some of it out. It's just been a really experience, man. And this is just, I don't know. It's like I've enjoyed the walk, but not really the whole mushroom part. I don't know. Finding the mushrooms has just been, it's like, and like I kind of need to get home soon. Like my phone isn't working. And hold up. Okay, I guess I found my new targets, these bad boys. I don't know, it looks like there's like tons of them in this area. So, like, wish me luck with this. I shall call you up, or not really call you up, but you know what I mean. It's like, I don't know. It's like, I don't even know what the heck an old or young mushroom looks like. Like, is this old? I don't know, but like, you're coming home with me, so maybe I'll take like 2 from this area and I'll write down the same notes because it's going to be the same thing. And because maybe this is like, because like the bushes are like really close by. So maybe, just maybe it's the ones that like, I forgot what it's called. I don't even have my notes. Yo, actually, note to self, ask you for the notes. Okay, I'm going to pull these out and then like from here, where I need to mark this area while I pull out my notes. Right there is where I'm going to dig. Okay, cool. Ah, I just realized I saw this filming. Okay, toodles. Here's my finished hole. I don't know, it just looks like a hole because, well, that's what it is. Yeah, look at that. Can I double like, flip this? Hold up. Guess who's pretty much done with the mushroom hunting? Yeah, I'm all done. Well, I mean, like, I have enough mushrooms. I hope they're young. Not entirely sure. Classify older from younger. Anyways, as I was digging my hole, some people, old people, they came up, they saw me and they're like, what you doing? And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna be nice because they look nice. But like, if not, I'm gonna die. I could die here. But I don't know, they seem like old nice dudes. And well, actually they were pretty nice. And they're like, so what you doing? And I was like, I'm picking mushrooms for science class. And they're like, ooh, that's cool. What you doing with the mushrooms? I'm like, well, we have to like, describe them and like, you know, just like, do basic like, figuring out what it is. Not necessarily figuring out what it is, but like talking about it and stuff like that. And like, I don't know, I tried explaining the project to him and he was really kind and helpful. Like, not necessarily helpful, but like, he was like, oh yeah, it's this and this. And then I was talking about like how close to it there's like rose bushes and stuff. And I'm like, oh, I know what those are. And I was just like so proud of myself. And like, it's really cool, brusky. Yeah. So it's like really cool. And there's people. And now I'm just like, I could go back home. I don't know. It's like I want to, but at the same time, I want to look for a red mushroom. I wanted to do a red mushroom, and it's like red mushrooms are cool. And I really hope you can hear me in the audio. I have no idea. And like, I don't want to listen to myself talk back because it's kind of weird. But how do you do your vlogs with Sammy all the time? They're so cool. I wish I could be as cool as you, Sasha, one day. So yeah, guess I'm gonna head home, maybe see some red mushrooms, going this other route because I saw people. But then the people followed the same route I was going, so I have no idea where I'm going right now, so wish me luck. If I die, I'll let you know. Toodles. Yo, so I've been able to orientate myself. I'm at my hockey rink, like not my hockey rink obviously, but like this is where I come for outdoor ice practice. It's Takeshna Park, it's Hardy Gomez Foundation rink. Shout out to them. And I know where I am, and it's like, I think it's like a solid 5 miles away. Like, I've managed to walk 5 miles. I think I've done enough exercise for the week. It's been to take a nap when I get home. Actually, I mean, I don't know. I woke up late, really late. Not late, I don't know, it's 9 in the morning. 10. I would have slept longer, but then I realized I had to do streaks, and I didn't want my streaks to die. And like, I logged into Snapchat, like half of them were gonna die. This isn't really relative to the vlog, but you know what? I love getting sidetracked, so it's okay. And like, I would have so been searching for some hockey pucks, because usually we throw a lot of out of the rink during practice. There's like lots of people by, and it's like, ugh, people. Oh well, it's all right. Well, now I'm gonna commence my journey back home. I left the house at like 12:45, I think it was, and now it's 4:01. So I've been out for what, 3 hours, 15 minutes? Yes, girl. Get the exercise on. I brought some snacks, so I'm gonna eat them now because I'm hungry. And I'll update you on my trip, maybe show you the different bits and areas. So like, just had a mini photo shoot with myself. It was kind of weird to show you the pictures now. Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What's up, Quan? Kingston. Let's go, hey! Red one! Hey! Hey! Shawty got that super thing, hotter than the sun in the south of Spain. Got me soon as I walk through the door. Oh, my pocket started tickling, the way she dropped it low, that thing. Got me wanna spend my money on her. Yeah, I don't know, it was kind of interesting. It was difficult taking it with myself, and some of the pictures you can see, like my binder, the things I used to hold up my phone, and like I learned how the timer thing works on my phone. Like, bro, I didn't even know that was a thing. And then every time people would walk by, it's like kind of awkward, like, yes, I am taking a photo shoot with myself. Okay, I have friends, but they're just not with me, you know? And like, no one really questioned me, but it just was kind of awkward this one time. I was like taking a picture and the person walked by, and I kind of like pretend like I'm looking at the water, when in reality the camera was like going off, but luckily I was in time for the picture. It was fun. Now back to walking. I think it took me like 20 minutes, which was like bruh, for a photo shoot with myself. Although, yeah, nowhere close to home though. It's still a good ways away. So, this is where I almost died. Well, maybe not died per se, but like I was very lazy. I'll show you the way exactly. But somewhere like over there, way over there, I didn't want to just go by, I didn't want to go all the way around. So I just followed the trail. I'm like, I should be fine. Little did I know I'd be over there in that area on the other side of this, I don't know, creek, water thingy, river, I don't even know, man. Oh, you can see it because of plants, but like in those areas over there, bro, I was like over there, I almost fell in the water like at several points, and it was very frightening. Worst part about that whole area is that it's like on an angle kind of, so it's like that, and it's like really difficult to walk, and I slipped and I wore, as we saw in the pictures from earlier, I wore like the pink shoes. Thinking about it now, probably should have worn it, but like it kind of went with my shirt, you know? So like, gotta think about that too. I don't know, probably shouldn't have thought about that, but it's okay. Yeah, almost died. Well, I'm exaggerating. It's like, I did almost die, but I almost got wet. And I think I fell like 2 times. And like, I'm in shorts, so it's scary, bro. Scary. Update, okay? So I'm just past Benboki. I don't know you were that. It's Sullivan Arena, you know that area, kind of. Yeah, and remember how I mentioned earlier that I saw some old guys and they were like, whoa, what you doing? I'm like, I just saw them again. And it's like, oh my God. And the guy's like, yo, wait, are you the mushroom gatherer? He didn't say yo, obviously, because he's an old dude, but like, I now go by the title, the mushroom gatherer. Pretty cool. I stand corrected. This is just a few like seconds, probably 30 seconds after I ended the other bit. I am currently at Valley of the Moon Park. Whoa, much farther along than I thought. Your girl's gonna be home soon. Yippee! Okay. I'll probably update you again when I'm home. Toodles! Your girl is dying and is back home. I did it. At home now. Successfully had my mushroom adventure. I mean, it took like, what, 5 hours? But I had fun and I got lots of exercise. I met 2 old dudes who I saw like twice because like, I don't know. Had a small mini photo shoot with myself. Didn't die and had food. It was, I don't know, it was great. I need to stop ending it with a thumbs up, so I'm just gonna end it with a